Coral across much of Australia's Great Barrier Reef has reached record levels after storms and changing ocean temperatures had previously caused it to erode. Australian scientists say the north and central stretches of the world's biggest reef system show the largest amount of coral cover in 36 years, although there's now less in some of the southern sections.